Morton Bay Bug Bisque.
Fry off your shell.
For better flavor, crush the shells and add prawn shells.
Add some onions, leek, celery, carrot, garlic cloves, parsley stalk, thyme, bay leaves, peppercorns.
Saute.
Add your fish stock. Simmer that off for about half an hour.
Strain.
Tomato paste. Tomato puree. Rice. Stock powder. Paprika. Salt. Cayenne pepper. Cook that out for a half an hour until the rice is soft and mushy. Blitz it up. Careful. It's very hot. Don't want the top to pop off.
Silky smooth.
Preferably add some cream, brandy, a couple of drops of Worcestershire. Poach the bugs for about 4 minutes. Voila.
Yum.